goes into box seven in the green and white diagonal stripe rug. Last few being locked away. Woodside Zulu 250. There's the light. We're ready to race. Dakota Dart, the late male in the six. Right to run. Away. Got a great line out. Speed Magic M Grand pushing on is going to be the leader. Moving up Dakota Dart and zipping Trent deeper out to the first turn. Magic M Grand takes him to the back a length and a half. On Dakota Dart, similar margin, zipping Trent. Between runners, Woodside Zulu starting to get busy. Then Sky Wesley, Yandera Evie from Rhinel Bale and Sol Rocker. Up front, Woodside Zulu's after Magic M Grand. On the turn, Woodside Zulu took over, got past Magic M Grand, and the best back runner gets the cash. Woodside Zulu first. First, Magic M Grand second, Yandera Evie flying through late will grab third, then zipping Trent, Dakota Dart. Behind those we had Sky Wesley and Sol Rocker. Rhinel Bale, the time here around 29.80. 29.87. So had a lovely run through the field going around that first bend, and you could see down the back was really chiming in at the right time. Took over and pulled clear the favourite, Woodside Zulu for Graham Smith. Number two, second, going to five, which is Magic M Grand for Ryan Tugwell. And third to four, Yandera Evie for Ashley Griffiths. It's 2.549 after race seven at Angle Park.